I have no doubt in my mind that all of you lovely people who stopped by on this video have at least one secret admirer that could be romantic or platonic. All right, everybody, we're gonna get into it. Thank you so very much, as always, to my new subscribers, returning subscribers, all of my friends who stop in once in a while, and of course, the lovely members of this channel. I love you guys all so very much. The support you guys pour into this channel is indescribable. I'm very, very, very thankful for your guys' presence and support and the comments, well wishes, and I always want to give the same thing back to all of you, okay, everybody? So thank you so much for that, and let's get into this video, okay? So definitely, no doubt, you have a secret admirer who is wanting to stay concealed and hidden. They don't want to let it be known that they're into you. Once again, it could be romantic. It could be somebody who really likes you and they want to be with you romantically. But for whatever reason, they feel like they cannot approach you, or they're kind of shy, or they're testing the waters with you. They don't want to let it be known that they even like you like that. And a lot of times it's because they may be afraid of rejection, because you're probably a giant. You're probably awesome. And so what's happening here is that for those who may have a romantic interest, a romantic secret admirer, these people are not about to, you know, come at you and let it be known their strong feelings if you're a giant and they know that, you know, maybe they may not be on your level. This is a lot of times what these people could be thinking, like, am I even on this person's level? You know what I mean? Would they even be interested in me back? All right. And then, of course, on the platonic side, there are just people who like you. Just in general, like your character, respect who you are, you know, they like, you know, your style, your personality, but they don't want to let you know that they do. Oftentimes, the reason why this is so is because, one, people could just be naturally shy and just don't want to say anything to you. You know, they kind of want to quietly be able to watch you and see you from afar and just kind of, you know, spectate how you move in life, and that's how they want to stay. But of course, there are other people who really do admire who you are, but the thing about it is that maybe they dissed you in the past or prejudged you too soon, to where they can't come out now and make it known that they like you, that they really respect you. They have to literally keep it quiet and keep it concealed, because maybe their disrespect in the past was far too loud. All right. And so they admire you quietly. They admire you from afar, and they admire you in a way where it's like they don't want to let it be known that they even like you. They don't want to let it be known that they changed their mind about you. And so, yes, definitely you could have a secret admirer. Once again, it could be platonic. It could be romantic. People in your family could admire you as well. All right. Because keeping in mind here, when we think of secret admirer, we always think of, oh, a romantic individual, a romantic situation. No. There could be people who really like you a lot. They really see the difference that you have in you that varies from the rest, but they don't want to let it be known that they see you in this way. They want to keep that hidden and quiet for whatever reason. Once again, it could be because the disrespect in the past was too loud, all right? They may have doubted you. They may have, you know, hurt your feelings. And then now it's like when they see who you really are as an individual, they cannot come out, or they feel like they cannot come out and change their tune. You know, they feel like they got to stay hidden and just kind of spectate at your greatness, spectate at your elevation, you know, and realize that they were so wrong about you. And now they don't even know if they could really approach you anymore and be a part of your journey in life. So definitely people from your family or friends group, they may be really looking at you like this, like, wow, like they didn't even really know that you could get down like this. You know, you could be knowing people for your whole life, all right? And it takes one time for them to really look at you and to really look at your life and to understand, wow, the person who I've known their whole life, my whole life, this person is deeper or different than I thought. You know, this person is not like the rest. And so no doubt people will be admiring you and quietly watching you and seeing your growth and elevation, seeing how you're changing the face of things as well. Because when you're a great and a giant, when you come from, especially when you come from nothing, or when you come from very little, and now you're at the top, it's kind of putting it in people's minds, wow, like there's a lot to be admired here. There's a lot to be respected here. And you are to be respected, right? And so this is the thing, is like, you will garner a lot of secret admirers, people who really like who you are, what you stand for. Once again, people who really dig, you know, how hard you work, how much of a go-getter you are, how humble you stay, though, throughout that process. A lot of people are going to be watching you and eyeing you and, you know, yearning for you, wanting to collaborate with you, but just not wanting to approach you. All right. Because you are a giant. You are great. And so people are afraid of rejection, no doubt. People are afraid of being shut down, no doubt. People are worried about you not feeling like they're on your level, okay? It could be a lot of variables here of why people want to stay hidden and concealed and not really wanting to approach you. And of course, once again, it could also be because people have doubted you too soon. And so for them to come now and be like, hey, like, you're great, they're not trying to do all that, all right, everybody? So no doubt, I'm almost 100% certain that all of you have at least one person in your life, either that you know or unbeknownst to you, that is a secret admirer of yours. Someone who may want to be with you romantically, really digs your vibe. They want to be with you, build a family with you. You know what I mean? Build a life with you, but they don't want to approach you. Or it could be a platonic person, someone who's just kind of like around you. Someone who just sees you, likes your vibe, enjoys how you get down, loves your personality, and feels like they cannot say anything about it. They just want to stay secret, stay hidden. They don't want to admit that you're great or say that you're awesome. They may not want to have a conversation. They may be too shy to do so. So no doubt, as you go up and as you elevate and grow yourself and learn more about yourself, simultaneously, people are learning about you and seeing the growth in you and seeing you prosper, seeing you become bigger than you could have even imagined. All right. So these things are happening at the same exact time. So we have to understand, even as we go up, people are watching us go up as well. And they see the changes as we see the changes. They feel the changes that we go through, like we feel the changes. And so in this process of metamorphosis in a certain type of way, you're going to garner admirers. You're going to get people on you. All right. You're going to get people wanting you around, but not wanting to say nothing. All right. Wanting you in their life, but can't even approach you. Okay, everybody. Thank you guys so very much for stopping by on this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, keep going up, keep shining bright like the lights that you guys are. I'm very thankful for all of you guys who stopped here for this video. I love to see all of you guys and the engagement. Okay, so keep going up, keep doing what you guys do, and stay up and live life to the fullest. All right, bye.